Jane, is that you?
Yep. I never
loved. No, you look so beautiful.
You really think so?
Like it was made for you. Always 1 foot
on the ground. Mm, delightful. And by protecting my heart,
truly, I got the bride.
Okay, everybody ready?
Here we go.
Do you know your name?
Jane.
I'm Kevin.
Ooh, okay.
Why don't we get you a cab?
It's a really lovely wedding.
Don't you think it's a whole lot of ritual for something? It's got about a 50-50 shot of making it out of the gate.
Oh, very refreshing. A man who doesn't believe in marriage.
Jane was good at taking care of everyone.
You've been a bridesmaid 27 times?
What do you do besides work and help people get married?
You having fun?
Oh, it's a great party.
But she never took care of herself.
Jane.
Yeah?
Did you put that breakfast burrito on my desk?
I just thought you might be hungry.
That's why I love you.
I love you too. Oh, yeah, you're right. I needed that. George appreciates me.
What good is it being appreciated if no one is naked?
Go over there and tell him how you feel. Now, yeah. Go!
George, this is my sister Tess. Tess, this is my George. No, I didn't mean it like that.
You want to get a drink?
Absolutely. Congratulations.
Now,
27 dresses.
Strange as it sounds, I've had some really good times in those dresses.
A woman whose entire life...
We're getting married in 3 weeks. 3 weeks? She's going to want me to do everything.
...is making other people happy.
You went by the flower shop.
Yep.
And ordered the favors.
Uh-huh.
You cannot plan your sister's wedding with a man you love. It is sick.
I'm going to kick her out.
Is about to discover...
You have said no to people before.
Many, many times when the situation... Never. Not once.
How to do the same for herself.
You'd rather focus on other people's Kodak moments than make memories of your own.
From the screenwriter of The Devil Wears Prada...
You can start over, and you can say no, and you can do what you want. What do you want, Jane?
Knocked Up's Katherine Heigl.
I don't understand what you don't like about him. Sparkling blue eyes, his killer grin.
James Marsden.
You should just admit that this whole cynical thing is just so you can seem mysterious and sexy.
Do you say sexy?
27 dresses.
Must be so hard to watch your younger sister get married before you.
Yes, but then I remember that I still get to have hot hate sex with random strangers, and I feel so much better.